Warm greetings from beautiful Ebrach in the county of Bamberg to our united Europe.
Welcome to Sisters Capes. Come in and discover our European story.
Ebrach, Upper Franconia. This is where our journey starts. Strolling along the ancient monastery and through the monastery gardens feels like a trip to the past. In 1127, Cistercian monks came there from Morimont to found the first Cistercian monastery on the right banks of the Rhine. It was only a matter of a few decades for the Cistercian movement to take its course from Ebrach all over Central Europe. Through the order's constitution, they brought along uniform guidelines for the foundation and management of new monasteries and for the cultivation of land, yet adapted them to the individual conditions they found on each site. Thus, they left their traces all over European landscapes, creating a cultural landscape type on its own, following the guiding principle of unity and diversity. This shaping of the landscapes was so profound that even today, centuries later, these patterns can still be recognized throughout Europe. Showing in so-called granges, specialized farmyards, agriculture, and livestock breeding, pond farming, and water management, viticulture, fruit and hop growing, silviculture, sacred landscapes with pilgrimage churches and routes, and town mansions and trade routes. Today, almost 900 years after the foundation of Ebrach Monastery, 17 Cistercian landscapes all across Central Europe set under the same spirit in order to follow these traces, to revive the Cistercian network, and to explore, valorize, and spread our common cultural heritage. Together, we call upon the ancient Cistercian values of community, exchange of knowledge, culture, and experience, respectful interaction with each other and our landscape, sustainable lifestyle, shared innovation and growth, and recognize their importance for the European idea and our common European identity. We consider our cultural heritage sites as a place where history meets the present, as a place to learn from for the future, as a place where cross-border exchange with friends is an everyday habit, and as a place where European integration once started, where it happens today and ever will in the future. With this heritage, we are reaching out to Europe and to all its citizens, from Germany to Austria, Czech Republic, Slovenia, Poland, from west to east, from old to young, referring to the Cistercian slogan, Porta Patet, Cor Magis. Our doors are open, our hearts are even more.
Wir sind europäisches Kulturerbe.
Unser Patrimoine kulturell européen.
Jesteśmy europejskim dziedzictwem kulturowym.
Jsme kulturní evropské dědictví.
Jsme evropská kulturní dědictví.
We are European cultural heritage. We are Sisterscapes.